Golly, isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, it's gorgeous, gorgeous.
Oh, Lois?
Yeah?
Look, everybody's holding hands. Mm-hmm. Maybe we should hold hands too, huh?
Here's my hand, Clark. Hold it.
Thanks.
You know what?
Hmm?
They're afraid to let go.
Why?
They let go straight for the lawyer.
Oh, I don't know about that. You look kind of happy to me.
It's because you're blind, Clark.
Oh, yeah.
Here.
I've got, Clark.
You've got to look after yourself. You've only got one pair of eyes, you know? God.
Lois?
Now, here.
Right.
Don't say I never did it.
Thank you.
Get your finger out of your eye.
Son!
Excuse me, please.
Be careful!
Get down! Get down!
You embarrassed me here in front of everybody.
Lois, did you see what almost happened there? That little boy.
Hey.
That's it.
Hey, I'm hungry. You hungry?
Lois, you're amazing.
Why? Because I'm hungry?
No, here you are standing in front of one of nature's most awesome spectacles, and you're thinking about food. I mean, aren't you impressed?
Clark, once a girl's seen Superman in action, Niagara Falls kind of leaves you cold. You know what I mean?
Him again, huh?
Oh, I'm sorry. I have a one-track mind, don't I? Well, my one-track mind's telling me that I'm hungry.
Hot dog.
Oh, could I have some orange juice? Freshly squeezed.
I know. Okay.
Hey, Mom, look!
Uh-huh.
Yeah, honey, that's nice.
Okay, it's 2:1
over there, and, Oh, my God! Help! 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 Somebody help!
Help!
There you go.
Again.
No, I'm sorry. Only one ride to a customer.
Superman.
Bye.
Superman, it's me.